Hey, Pamela Bruner here, and I wanted to make this quick video for you. If you're one of those people that is challenged in charging high ticket for what you do, even though you know that what you do is really valuable and you can transform lives, and you've seen yourself, you know, you've seen people transform when they work with you. So if you're going, yes, I know that this is great stuff, and you know, the thought of charging high ticket is uncomfortable for me. Maybe because you're just starting out and you're thinking, well, don't I have to charge low ticket before I can charge high ticket? I actually would disagree with that. But I want you to look at it this way. It's one little tip that can change everything for you. I want you to ask yourself how much money somebody would have to offer you in order for you to not know what it is you know. So for me, EFT tapping is one of my favorite modalities. And I think what would happen if somebody offered me like $1 million to not know EFT and to not be good at it, and to not be a good coach and that kind of thing, I wouldn't take it. I wouldn't take any amount of money to not know the transformation that I know how to provide. I wouldn't take any amount of money to trade for the gifts that I have. Now, if that's true for you too, and I'm guessing it is, if it's that valuable to you, why wouldn't it be that valuable that you could charge other people for it? I want you to think about that. And if you want some more help on not just how to charge high ticket from a mindset point of view, but how to charge high ticket from a strategic point of view, I want to invite you to the training that I'm doing tomorrow, Encore Training with Jack Canfield, co-creator of Chicken Soup for the Soul, and we are doing Profit from Your Gifts, how you can charge $3,000 to $10,000 per client and still work less. All right? The information's in the email. I look forward to seeing you there.